Marseillaise, National Anthem of the French People, was written by Rouget de Lisle, a captain of engineers, in 1792 during the French Revolution. It was written in a night. It will endure forever.
That's as far as I can get. And it's all here. The feeling, the rhythm, the movement. If only I could give it expression. Oh, for 5 minutes to be a Mozart. How often have I tried? How often have I fallen short? What can one expect of Rouget de Lisle, a poor devil of an artilleryman? In the very moment of conceiving, his melodies are drowned out by the roar of the guns. And all I have are beginnings, phrases that escape me, melodies that haunt and elude me. I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh, God of music, let me but capture these fleeting sounds. But for this once, I pray, quell this earthly flesh, and in passing, touch me with thy divine fire. Raise me to the stars, but for a moment, that I may hear and know. Marchons, marchons, pensons à pied, la preuve nocive. Dream that? No. There it is. And now I can hear it all. My poor army, this song is not for you. It comes from the heart of a world weary of tyranny, weary of strife, yet strong to endure. It is the echo of a people's cry for liberty, the call of a people's soul for deliverance. Through the years it goes, I see it, a fragment from the spheres, rousing the weak, strengthening the strong, bringing light and courage alike to young and old. Far, far ahead, it comes to be the rallying cry of a free people, a symbol of the end of oppression, an anthem of liberty to all the world. God, who has given me the power, humbly I hear. Allons, enfants de la patrie, le jour de gloire est arrivé. Contre nous de la tyrannie, l'étendard sanglant est levé. L'étendard sanglant est levé. Entendez-vous dans ces campagnes, misère, ces féroces soldats, ils viennent jusque dans nos bras.